Like, I'm not sure you even need the resolution out there while you're up here. Because it just walks over the tin foil, like, over to the thing to print that part if it needs to. Like, the storage space is not that big. The storage space doesn't have to be that big. And, like, if you can vibrate the edges of these rings, you know, kind of sphere shell, partial thing, like, that can be the sound, you know, as you're attending to the sound. But see, it was just rings, like, printing all of this, like, right here. Like, even though I was bringing my hand or foot or something up, like, this whole thing. So, like, as you turn around, like, the story was kind of right here, and I, like, turned around that way and then came back, you know. Inside the film, I did that, but, like, the tape head connecting or something was, like, the ring. It's just the edge of the film. Why can't the pixel projection is this? Like, here's rings here, they're on this curve, and then they go up here, and they print that, and they come back here. Like, it's just the connection point to the story. Like, I think they're about here now, you know, or just a few months back, not speaking. Sometimes head turns will be shown, but it's just this tracer, this film. Can you see me? It's just this tracer or film. And so, like, I don't even know about bringing the bait to it, maybe sometimes, but, like, it's just the film walked up while I was rotating my head, or it didn't. Like, you know, I guess the paint surface can reflect or something. Like, the what was, like, laid down as a little story, like, after, like, summing it up. Like, whatever holds the synchrony of neurons is at least accessing that recording point of the tape, current, present recording point. I'm sure there is a ring rate, okay, because as it's laying it down, like, I'm not sure that'll translate to brain activity, like, the ring rate now. I don't know, it's kind of like it's just making this plane, and, like, I don't know how it gets out there. A conductor frame used in rewriting the story of, like, or the summary of whatever. That's kind of what it feels like, but, like, I don't know. But if it's a continuous tape that's just getting laid down, why does it have to have? Why do you have to see a rate in neural activity to link to that? Like, this is more a utility thing. So me what I'm doing here. It's like a utility for printing out the film, but you gotta know, like, oh, he's doing, like, these globular, like, ring strips or whatever, like, and he's at this tip point here or something, you know. Kind of wooden, like, wooden chunks getting laid down, like, connected by a central spine kind of thing. Facing around my head there, like, two. It's just, well, where does the tape currently intersect your avatar? You know what I'm saying? Where does it currently intersect? Like, and over time, that where does it intersect can be a little bit off, but that's what gives you your maybe your proprioception or something like that. So the correction in the film is just like, you know, tweaking. I don't know what it does for the muscle output. Yeah, the film probably determines the output. Some cold milk. So once again, the rings, like, going through, it doesn't matter, like, rate for the coldness, because you're seeing a lot of that meaning just from the glass and the milk and just knowing that it is cold, like. Maybe like tape, like which way is the tape looking, is what's printed onto it? I don't know. Could still think of the bank as like, oh yeah, there it is, a little bit bank somewhere in there, kind of like this. I'm trying to see how the paint is put on there. It's not very colorful right now. If you have the sphere slice here, then it's like whatever you would see here, just play it onto there. It's the thing stays stationary over time as it moves, like the story stays stationary. Like it just got printed with these intersections coming through here with me. I feel like maybe there was some back here that's like do. So I'm not sure if it's this cycling of tiles that's but here is up here and down and out here, like stencils, like eighth inch thick, like curved manifolds.
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you just take one frame and put David Freeman, like, during the sigh, like, as the content of that one frame, then it helps print or give meaning to right here where my hands are moving. There's a lot of activity of frames. Something like that. Like, it's heightened focus just because, like, that's the thing that's changing in the frames is these bisections, like, through puzzle pieces that are, like, dissected of the dissection of the 3D story. Like, the 3D story is like a stack of potato chips, kind of, and then you just, you're printing it out frame by frame, but, like, this, the whole thing would be, like, the timeline, right? Of, I mean, like, here, 10 or 20 frames, like, yeah, it's getting printed, like, right here. But if you saved all those, it's like this book, right? And so it's kind of like the, I mean, it's the timeline, so not exactly, but, you know, about a second, so it'd be about the same stretch of room or something. It's just taking the shots through it. It's just like, almost like, if here's the ring, it extends out. If here's the ring, it extends out this way. Like, the stuff is printed here as, like, maybe what colors it sees or something. It's like, what is this inside my hand? Oh my God. It's like, what is it? The battery. Right now that springs like this going through here. Now it's up here. But one of these light rings is kind of attached to the bank, so the whole thing's kind of probably moving around like that. Or if you can see the bank failure on the phone. Cube, the like planes coming down, like tracing out and stuff. I mean, back there, like the print head of the stencils or what have you, the print read head. Yes, like all these slices through, and like what the meaning of each intersection of these slices is. Distortions in my balance are being printed by these rings coming here. They're kind of corrode. Like a tilt, like all the way through my leg, all the way up here in my head. Like, close in on the frame, close up the frame, but the next couple of frames are wrapping around it. Is captured on the frames, like the intersection of the perspectivity. But the frames, as they're like getting laid down, they're kind of sticking into a little booklet thing.